and a driver crashed into a parked car overnight in the Lindenwood Park neighborhood of South St. Louis. That was just after 1 this morning on Jamison Avenue at Pernod. The driver's car flipped over. No word of any injuries.